I'm Cassie da Costa. I'm in Ojai, California, just north of Los Angeles. When I told my girlfriend about what I had included on my list, she said, "What about First Cow?" And I immediately was like, "Oh my God." First Cow is Kelly Reichardt's latest film that's about two men. One is a white American man, a chef. His name is Cookie, his nickname. And the other is a Chinese immigrant whose name is King Lu. But it was incredibly refined in the way that it approached issues that are very emotionally agitating or moving, about money, about friendship, about survival. Cookie is traveling with fur trappers who are very gruff and mean to him, and King Lu has just been on the run. So they spend a lot of time just talking and reflecting about their condition and the sort of raw economics of the time, which really point us towards the late capitalism that we live in. The way that these two men are just trying to make it, they find a cow, and it belongs to a very wealthy man in the community who has a lot of power, but they have figured out a way to milk the cow in secret. And the film is really about both that venture as well as the kind of tenderness of their friendship and then their need to make money and to succeed, to beat their own obsolescence, I guess. And this is one of those films that I see myself returning to a lot.